this is when we know spring has come. Bees in the tree.